we're celebrating the trans-Tasman bubble, a chance for families finally to be reunited.
For Donna Hedley, today's been a long time coming.
It feels unreal. It feels fantastic that I'll be able to go and see them after 15 months. I'll give them a hug.
Mm. Her three brothers, children and grandchildren are all across the ditch. She's thankful for the wonders of modern communication. It's meant she's been able to stay in touch and see her family virtually. But as the old saying goes, being there is everything. Milestones have been missed. So today, finally, something to look forward to.
And Donna's with us all the way from Huntley. Donna, how many family members have you got living in Australia?
My three children and four grandchildren, three brothers, nieces, nephews, in-laws.
Basically, your whole family.
That's a lot of people. And how long has it been since you've seen your children and your grandchildren?
Well, I've just had got a new granddaughter who I haven't met. She'll be 5 weeks old. And it's been 15 months since I've seen my children and my other grandchildren.
Oh, Donna, that is so tough. I just think it must be the hardest thing in the world when you're a grandmother not to see your grandchildren.
It is very hard. I don't want to cry again.
Oh, I know. It's horrible. And I guess, you know what? You must have had happy tears today, though, when you heard the announcement.
I did. Had a few of them.
And Donna, how often would you normally go over and see them?
Oh, two or three times a year.
Oh, wow, quite a lot.
Yeah, well, you're only alive once, aren't you?
Oh, so true, Donna. So true. And when are you planning on going over now?
Well, I was just talking to my daughter and she said, will you be here, you know, 1 minute past 12 on the 19th? I said, not quite, but it depends on when I can get a flight. I'll be there as soon as I can.
Well, now you know that it is going to happen and very soon you'll get to go on like the 19th or 20th. How long do you plan to go for, Donna? And tell us, what else do you plan to do while you're there?
Well, it'll be just visiting the family by the time I go around the three kids and my brother and some in-laws. Well, could be a while.
It could be. You might need
a
couple of
months. Not too sure
yet.
Yeah, well, that's all right. Retired, so don't have to come back.
Oh, Donna, look, we really feel for you and we're so pleased that you're finally going to get to see your children and your grandchildren. You lap up every moment that you have over there, we'll be thinking of you.
I will do. No worries about that.